You know, aap to Ali, jo aapke director, unke saath kaam kar chuki hain, so you knew how he functions and how he speaks. Aapka pehla tajurba itna strong nahi tha, pehla impression. But jab aapne unke saath kaam karna shuru kiya, did you get used to it?
Of course. Maine aaj tak 8 filmein shoot ki hain. I think 5 or 6 have released. Lekin 8 filmon mein se 6 of them, 6 film first time directors ne banayi hain. 6 out of 8 films are with first time directors. So somewhere I put a lot of trust in them. And I have to say ki Ali has been the most confident director that I've worked with. Aapko mujhe kabhi ye mehsoos nahi hui ki he's hesitant in any way or he's not sure about what he wants. He'll arrive on set knowing ki bhai main camera yahan lagaunga, mujhe is tarah ka shot chahiye, aapka performance aisa hona chahiye. He was a director in control. He knew exactly what he wanted and he said, "Kinney, this is what I want, give me this." So as an actor, you feel some level of confidence, that yes, boss is. As an actor, you're always looking for approval. Jaise hi director cut bolta hai, aap dekhte hain ki sir, theek tha. You're always looking for that. And when the guy is confident enough and he's in control, then you feel good.
Right. But you worked with him in the past, yeah, in New York, Doran. Or ab you're working with him, he was independently calling the shots now. Right? Do you think he was as confident as ever?
Yeah, he was. I mean, there was a bit of a tuning that had to take place because, you know, obviously, this is, I have not worked with many first-time directors. Right. And so I'm constantly observing and trying to find, acha, is he really sure what he's doing? You know, is he, you're trying to find that gap. And because we're also very good friends, there was that kind of initial thing of him kind of trying to say that, okay, listen, you have to just trust me now. You've agreed to do the film, you've liked the script, now trust me, because I'm going to make this film the way that I want to. And so, you know, that little, you know, but that happens between friends. I mean, that little banter was there.
That little trainee had to come in and she had to establish who's boss over there. and make sure that you may be the director, but I'm the boss.
I'm the boss. Okay. But you know,
once he understood that, then everything,
yeah,
was, then everything was all right.
Everything was cool.
But jokes apart again, aapke set pe do Ali Zafar hai. Ek actor Ali Zafar hai, ek director Ali Zafar hai. Aap differentiate kaise karte the?
Nahi karte the.
Kyun?
Katrina figured out the best solution.
I would just call them and whoever wanted to come came, whoever didn't,
Ali,
if it, yeah.
Aur dono aa jate the. Then you choose. Nahi, aap nahi, aap.
Yeah, I was going to ask you something, but now you can go. Okay, come. Let's have a conversation.
Katrina is actually the one who figured out this system.
Yeah?
She would scream, Ali! And both would.
Both used to come. And aap kya karte the tabhi? Agar aapko Ali Zafar actor se baat karni hai, Ali Zafar director ko kuch kehna.
Actually, Ali Zafar actor, I called Ali.
Okay.
Director, I call director.
Okay.
Director sahab. Or sir ji sometimes.
Right.
So I didn't call him Ali, I just called him director.
Right. But ek honest answer. Jab aapko Yashraj approach karta hai aur kehta hai ye kahani hai. Kya kahani maine rakhti hai? Because you have Yashraj coming in. So do you think ki bas Yashraj ka ek tag important aa jaye? Kahani to baad mein sun lenge ya kahani baad mein kar lenge?
Nahi, that is not the case at all. I think of course the producer is very important. I feel that three things are very important. Right. Script, director and producer.
Okay.
Three should be good. If you have a good script, its director is good, but if the producer is not good, the film will not be well made, it will
Absolutely.
Not be well promoted.
Yes.
All three things are equally important. 33%, 33%, 33%, it's there. So, you have to take all of that into account.
Yes. But seriously, Yashraj, if you Yashraj offer karti hai film, I'm sure aapne to pehle New York mein kaam kiya and you're there in every film of theirs. So jab Yashraj offer karti hai, Yashraj is important.
Actually,
story bhi utni
important. Studio mein ek partner ban chuki hai.
Yashraj mein partner ban chuki hai. Yes. But story bhi utni important hoti hai.
No, I disagree completely with that. I don't think the studio, even though yes, they are a respected production house and it's very important, I don't think that really would hold any weight if I didn't love the project and the director. Because yes, as long as the producer, as you said, is capable of executing the film and promoting the film, but there are a lot of producers like that. I mean, every producer I've worked with has done a fantastic job in the execution and promotion of the film. So I think that that's not what I look for. In terms of me doing films with them, Kabir, obviously it's nice when a director you've already worked with repeats you and you have a good tuning. And I have a really, really good tuning with Kabir Khan. And he's somebody who, when New York had released, we discussed the film, which now has come about. So I think that's just kind of a a matter of coincidence. And then, of course, with Shahrukh, that's, I mean, again, a pair. We've never worked before. I think it made sense.
You're doing a lot of films with Yash Raj. I mean, there's Ek Tha Tiger. There is, of course, Mere Brother Ki Dulhan Hai, Ek Tha Tiger, Shahrukh's film, as well as Amir's film?
No, I'm just doing this Shahrukh and Salman's film.
Okay. But the talks are on?
About?
With Amir, for the Amir project?
No, I think that's just all media speculation. You know, so I was thinking about it this morning and I come to the conclusion that the media help cast the film, because this is what they do. The media hear about the film, acha ye hai kahani ye hai, Aamir Khan hai film mein. Who do we think should be in the film? So they come up with a name. So they put that name, and then they it's like, because they've decided it, you know, they insist that no, this person should be in the film. So you're saying that no, there's nothing like that. No, it's like
at
that.
At some point, the director
will
say, now everyone is expecting.
So that works to your advantage, na?
I mean, see, everyone has a right to have their opinion, but I think at the end of the day, I mean, it has to, some projects are meant for you, some are not meant for you.